number 3, DaVaris Senior. Escorted by parents Phillip and Leslie.
This year, and it's good to come home and see him out here playing. He's done a good job all year. I watched all the games, you know, I watched the film and also online, so it's good to see him play.
It's special. I mean, it was already special being senior night and everything, but to have my dad here, I mean, I tried to put on the show. I mean, I was happy to see him here. It was a good time for me. You know, I like to keep the crowd, you know, energetic. I mean, they love to see punt returns and kick returns all the time. So, I mean, as soon as I get the ball in my hands on a punt, you know, I'm looking to break it, trying to score.
If they kick it to them. So far, they ain't kicking it to him. So, I mean, it'd be nice for him to kick him one and take it to the house. And he knows football. He's been around it all his life. You know, things I talk to him about more about, you know, education, that kind of stuff. But, you know, football, he knows it. You know, I don't have to give him any pointers. He's a receiver. You know, I play defense. So, I mean, how many pointers can I give him, you know? But at the same time, he listens if I give him anything. I just tell him to stay low, watch out for yourself, because people are going to be gunning for you.
But, hey, guys, next week when it really counts, you know, playoffs, what y'all got ready for the whole season? Go out and win it one play at a time, one snap at a time. Go out next week, man, and just lay it all on line. I mean, you only get it one time to go out and try to do something special. And next week is y'all time to do that. And I'll be back. I'll be at the next game, the second game. You got to win next week, so I'll come back to the next one.
I had to make a decision whether I'll retire and watch him or stay here and make history, hopefully, and be here when he get here. So, I mean, a lot of people say, you know, I can do it, you know, because of the way I work. So we'll see what happens, you know, but it's going to be fun watching him. He's going to Notre Dame, so he's on TV every week, so that's going to be a lot of fun. They play at FedEx his first year there against Maryland, which is a home game for Notre Dame, so that's going to be fun. So I got a lot of decisions to make, but I know it's going to be a lot of fun just watching him go out in Notre Dame and do some good things.
I'm excited to see what Coach Kelly has for me. I mean, we're supposed to be running some Wildcat as soon as I get there. So, I mean, any way I can get my hands on the ball once I get there, you know, I'm just excited to do all that.
If I stayed and played, it'd be the first time my father and son played in the league. So I think I'm pretty sure that'd be the first time that's ever happened. It was a great weekend for me. I had a lot of fun, and hopefully, you know, the bye week I get to see a playoff game with my oldest son.
Yeah. That's the game green lead.